Nayiib Brown. I am 17 years old, 6'3". I'm a combo guard, and I currently play for Clapham Bulls. Obviously, the tournament was very well organized. The Federation did a pretty efficient job at carrying out the tournament. So I think it's actually been pretty excellent. Based on how the last match went against the Station Cavaliers, I think the key is going to be whichever team does the best at stopping the other team in transition, and also which team does the best at keeping the other team off of the offensive boards. I think those are the two main things that helped us to win the last game, and I think it will be the things that help us to win this game as well. Two main people would be Gavin Phillips and Trishon Gaskin. I mean, those guys, excellent players. I play with them. I play with Trishon at secondary school, and I've been playing against Gavin basically my whole life. I kind of consider those guys to be pretty close to me, so I'm definitely looking forward to playing against them. To say to, you know, everybody that supports me, I just want to say thank you, my family. I want to say thank you, most importantly, God. You know, without him, none of this would be possible. And to the fans that continue to support Clapham, I thank you very much. And, you know, I just come out to put on a show for y'all, and hopefully they bring it up.